see all of you here this evening. Let's stand together and sing. That privilege that we have to worship and adore tonight. We love you. We invite you into this place. Speak to our hearts. Change us tonight. As we come to the throne to worship, speak to us in a new and fresh way. And we give you all praise and glory for what is about to happen in this place tonight. In Jesus' name, amen. You may be seated. The book of Isaiah, we read these words. Therefore, the Lord himself shall give you a sign. Behold, a virgin shall conceive, bear a son, call his name Emmanuel. People that walked in darkness have seen a great light. They that dwell in the land of the shadow of death, upon them have that light shine. For unto us a child is born, unto us and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace there shall be no end. Upon the throne of David and upon the kingdom to order, with judgment and with justice, from henceforth, even forever, the zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this. Let's sing together. Blessed be the name of the Lord. All praise to him who reigns.
Galilee out of the city of Nazareth. the same region, there were shepherds out in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. Shepherds returned glorifying and praising God for they had for all they had heard and seen as it had been told to them. Join me in singing Angels We Have Heard on High.
This song is Mary's plea to God, but as we accept the gift of Jesus, we carry him with us. And I pray that this might be your prayer to you as we go through some of the trials and circumstances that we all have in our lives. I have traveled many
Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king. Behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he that is born, the king of the Jews? For we have seen a star in the east, and have come to worship him. When Herod the king had heard these things, he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. And when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes and the people together, he demanded of them where Christ should be born. And they said unto him, In Bethlehem of Judea. And thus it is written by the prophet, And thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, art not the least among the princes of Judah, for out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people, Israel. Then Herod, when he had privily called the wise men, inquired of them diligently what time the star appeared. And he sent them to Bethlehem and said, Go and search diligently for the young child, and when you have found him, bring me word again that I may come and worship him also. When they had heard the king, they departed. Lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. When they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother. When they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Being warned of God in a dream that they should not return to Herod, they departed into their own country.
Just for the king. caroling. Let's think about that as we sing a silent, holy night. All is calm, yet all is bright. Dawn was telling me that we have a full moon on Christmas. That's a phenomenon that doesn't happen very often. And yet it's bright. It's not raining. It's bright. We actually get to see it. I saw it tonight. We get to see it. All this bright around yon virgin, mother and child, holy infant, set apart, this child was set apart. He was Christ, he was God's son, set apart, King of kings, Lord of lords, we've read about him. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made. In Him was life. And the light was the light of men. The light shineth in the darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. The same came for a witness, to bear witness of the light, that all men through him might believe. He was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of that light. That was the true light, which lighteth every man that cometh into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made by him, and the world knew him not. He came unto his own, and his own received him not. But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name, which were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. Praise the Lord. The Word became flesh and dwelt among us as only the begotten of the Father. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Let's stand together and go out shouting and singing, Joy to the World.